Dear students, assalamu alaikum. Welcome back to our course, Architecture Design Studio 4. And in today's lecture, I am going to explain to you how to model adaptive component in Revit. For understanding adaptive component in Revit, for example, if we have like this column, okay, this column is hosted by 4 points. We have here point one, here at the base. This is the second point, and here third point, and here fourth point. طيب يعني adaptive component, what is the meaning of adaptive component? This means if we are selecting any point like this and we are moving this point from here to here, it will be adapted with the new place. أول ما حركناه هنا العمود اتحرك with this point. If we are selecting this point and we are moving in any place, same if in Z direction, also it will be moved in the any direction. You this mean in the adaptive component معناها if we are moving the element in any place, the model is adapted with the second or the new place. طيب, how we can use this? For example, we are making this column and we need to add this column to our project. And the project like this here, and we need to add this column here. Now I will show you how it's very good, how it's very important issue, the adaptive component. Here, if we are going to our properties here, and we will find under family, and if you have a generic model, the column بتاعنا, if we are selecting column and only we are putting our column here. بصوا كده بيجي معايا so it will be adopted in any place. زي ايه بقى؟ حاجه اقول for example I will add this column at this point. بصوا جاي معايا and the upper one here. Okay, so the column here and I need to support it with this point and this point in the roof. And here as we see شايفين كده بصوا الكولوم اصبح موجود معايا البليس اللي انا حطيته فيه بالظبط as we see. Okay, so it's very good when we are making like this design. And let's start now in Revit how to make this from the scratch. ازاي نعمله من البدايه؟ Okay, so first, what is the methodology? Methodology يعني الطريقة أو المنهجية. What is our methodology? This is to explain to us our methodology. First, we must create the column. هنعمل العمود الأول. After that, we need to make a creating the roof. هنعمل السقف. Third phase, adding column to roof. إن إحنا هنجيب الكولوم ونحطه مع الروف. يبقى الفيرست فيز how to make model for this column. Three column, هنسميه بقى three column. Second one, how to create the roof. And after that, how to add this column to the roof. Let's start with Revit. Which family we will start? Our target to make adaptive component. So the file must be named with adaptive component in family. You are going to family and from here new. And please don't forget, we are not working with English Imperial. We must go up first and select English. And from English, metric generic as usual. And we will search for adaptive component. You have a metric generic model, adaptive. Okay, this is our open. Okay, first step, we must know that. Please don't forget to make setting for our unit UN, and always we are working with meters, then okay. جميل. What we need to do if we need to draw these three columns, نبص كده مع بعض هنرسمه ازاي. I will show now by using this annotate. Okay, بصوا بقى كده معايا, we have column عامل معايا كده. This is our column. صح كده؟ So what we will do to understand, we need to add line here and line here. OK, Okay, here the ground عندنا and we need to add level here and level here. يبقى انا عندي في الجراوند عندي في ليفل هنا and we have to add level 2 here and level 3 here. And we have of course الايه؟ الفيرتيكال 1 اللي موجود هنا. يبقى احنا محتاجين 2 levels vertical and 2 levels horizontal. How to make this؟ هنشوف كده مع بعض في الريفيل. طيب this is the first one. ده الرأس اهو. We need to add two vertical levels. The distance between each other 3 meters. يبقى we are selecting this one. وبنضغط على shift وcontrol together and moving in this direction. بصوا بيديني parallel to this level. حاجة كده الناحية دي كده واسيب ايدي. And put the distance here 3 meter. Same, we will take this one, control shift and press with mouse and go to this direction and we add here also 3 meter. يبقى احنا اول كده عملناها ال first one, the second one and here. So what we need to add two horizontal levels. عايزين نزود اثنين horizontal levels. We will select this one, same, control shift and hold with computer with mouse and go up and put the level here is 3 meters. Same, control shift again, select this one and go here. وهنديله برضو بس in this case هنخليها بقى 6 meters. Okay, يبقى احنا عملنا ايه؟ Two vertical planes, the distance between these planes 3 meters from here and 3 meters from here. Okay. And in horizontal, we added two horizontal levels. First one with dimension 3 meters and second one with 6 meters. جميل. Where we will draw our column? We must draw in vertical one. So we must choose this one, okay, or sit and choose this one. And to be sure that we are selected this one, هقول له show. And after that, we are going to front in order to draw our column. اهو جميل. يبقى الكولوم بتاعي المفروض هيمشي ازاي؟ To understand, I will show you here. بصوا كده معايا. هطلع from this point up to this one. And from here to here. And from here to there. This is our column. طب هنعمل الكولوم ده ازاي؟ لازم نعمله. We must do it by using the adaptive component. طب how to make this? نشوف كده how to make this adaptive component. First we have to add, هنعمل add لايه؟ هنعمل add للنقط اللي هي بالmodel line. يبقى we have to add our model line, model point. يبقى model then select point. This is the first point. Here the second point and here the third one and here the last one. يبقى احنا كده عملنا ايه؟ عملنا البوينت بتاعتنا اهو زي ما احنا شايفين. طيب if we are going to 3D, okay, this is our points which we will هنعمل ايه مع بعض؟ نوصلهم together in order to have our three column. جميل. But this is or this are only a model point. We need to change it to be adaptive. يبقى how to change it to be adaptive? So select this point. I am selecting from right to left. And as soon as I am selecting the point, we will find here adaptive component, make adaptive. So I will click here. So this is adaptive component. يبقى احنا كده عملنا adaptive component اهو. جميل. طيب. If we are going back to our column, this column عبارة عن ايه؟ عندي we have a circle here at the base. We have another circle here and one here. And one zero. يبقى we have four circles, أربع دوائر. The section for our column is circle. يبقى عندي circle at the ground. هنسميها the base. عندي circle here. هنسميها our top. And we have here also circles for branches. للأفرع. ده فرع شجرة وده فرع شجرة. So we have to add these circles. You are going to repeat again. So we need to add circle here. هعملها ازاي؟ We are going to reference select circuit. طيب if I am drawing here, what is wrong? I am selecting this level. So anything will be drawn هيجي لي فين؟ هيجي لي في الايه؟ في الليفل اللي انا مختاره. يبقى so we need to delete this again. And when we need to draw, هقول له reference circle. And first I must click set and select this horizontal one. And after that we are drawing our circle like this. جميل. Okay. We studied together before. يعني parameters. Parameters if we need to change anything. اعمل ادي القايمه النيو فاليو اند ويل بي تشينج ات اوتوماتيكلي. سو وي نيد تو اد بارامتر فور ذا سيركل. اعمل الكلام ده ازاي؟ سيلكت ذا سيركل اند ذس از ذا ريديوس. هقول له ميك ات بيرمننت. افتر ذات وي ان سيلكتنج الريديوس واجي من هنا بالليبل. جالي اهو ليبل اقول له اد بارامتر. هسميه تحت بقى ده هسميه البيز بتاعي. يبقى ده اسمه ار base. R base يعني this mean radius for base and then okay. جميل. بصوا هنا كده ادي كتب لي هنا R base. So if we are going to properties in family we will find R base. If I am changing this one for example 90 okay and apply it will be automatically changing. If I'm making 1 meter then enter also it will be 1 meter and so on. جميل. Same, we need to add the second section here. هرسم القطاع التاني هنا. ازاي؟ same. يبقى reference, circle, set to select the plane. We are selecting this plane, going to point and draw the second one. جميل. طب for this one, أنا عايز أعمل له parameter. ازاي أعمل parameter؟ يبقى first, select the circle, make we press at this icon هيخلي لي هنا a temporary dimension كده. After that select the dimension again, going to label, add label it will be R top, then okay. جميل. طيب انا عايز اعمل relation. We need to make a relation, علاقة between this circle and this circle. يعني ايه؟ يعني for example I need to make the radius of this circle is half this circle. عايز اخلي نص قطر الدايرة دي عبارة عن نص القطر دوت. يعني اقل منه نصه ربعه تلته. This is the relation. Okay. يعني for example if we are writing here الراديوس هنا R ده اسمه R2 وعندي هنا الراديوس هنا اسمه R1. عايز اقول ان R2 بتساوي equal to R1 مقسوم على 2 نصها. يعني how to make this in Revit in parameters? It's very easy. Look, we will select here. بيقول لي هنا R top بتساوي 1.5. No, I need to add formula. Formula يعني formula يعني ايه؟ Equation. معادلة. عايز احط له هنا معادلة. هقول له ايه بقى؟ عايز اقول له equal to R base divided by 2. يبقى هختار كلمة R base دي كده واقول له control C. Then going here in formula control V. يبقى انا قلت له R base. وبعد كده اقول divided by 2. Then اقول له apply. Then okay. بصوا ايه اللي حصل؟ This radius now is equal to half this one. طب بصوا كده معايا. If you are going here and I will make R base for example 2 meters. بصوا اللي هيحصل. Apply automatically to together change it. Why? Because I said the radius of R top is half of the radius of the base. طيب. So we already added now this one. بصوا بقى معايا. If we are changing this point and if we are moving the point, بص اللي حصل. The circle is moved with the point. ليه؟ عشان هي adaptive component. If we are moving the point or contents related to this adaptive points will be moved together. هرجع تاني. جميل. What we need here, we need to add or repeat the same process to add circle here and another one here. How to make this? So we are going to reference. After that, selecting circle. Don't forget to choose the suitable work plane. بدوس على set. And we are going for this horizontal one. Select on point and draw a circle. جميل. طب this circle, I need to give it parameter. يبقى first, select the circle. It will give me dimension. Make it permanent by click here. After that, select again the circle. Going to label. Give it label. هنسميها ايه بقى هيدا؟ هنسميه ممكن نسميه branch. R branch. يعني ايه R branch؟ يعني نص القطر بتاع الايه؟ الفرع. Then okay. جميل. طب we need to make a relation between this diameter and this diameter. عايز اخلي برضو الديامتر ده is equal to half of this diameter. اعمل الكلام ده ازاي؟ You are going to this one. Okay? طيب انا عايز اغير الار برانش. Add the R branch. We need to add formula here. عايز اقول له is equal to half of R top. So we are selecting this one. Pressing Ctrl C in computer اللي هي copy. Going to formula in R branch and Ctrl V وأقول له divided by 2. Please don't make any spaces. ما حدش يضغط spaces بالمسطرة. I wrote R top as it is. No spaces here. No spaces here. After that أقول له apply. بصوا إيه اللي حصل. شايفين دي أصبحت half of this circle and this circle half of this circle. بصوا بقى كده. If we are making here, هغير بقى اوتوماتيك. هاجي على الار بيس كده. This is the first one. هقول له خليها 5 and enter. بصوا ايه اللي هيحصل. Automatically the three circles change together. Why? Because in parameters we added value. We added formula. عملنا formula موجودة هنا. طيب, of course we need this 1.9 and apply and it will be as we see here. جميل. We need to add circle here with the same parameter with the same formula of this. يبقى so reference circle set to select the horizontal plane. After selecting the horizontal plane, this is the circle and here this is our circle. جميل. We need to change this circle to be parameters and formula. I select it. Okay, permanent dimension, select dimension. Okay, I have this already. We have this R branch. No need to make a new parameter. Why? Because the parameter for this circle is the same parameter for this circle. So we need to repeat another parameter. We select from here, اللي هو كان اسمه R branch. بصوا بس automatic كده. بقت R branch اهي. طب we need to check. عايزين نعمل check بقى اللي احنا عملناه. بصوا كده. Going to family properties. I will give here 4 meters then apply. What happened? بصوا. All circles changed together. ليه? Because we added a formula here. If we make this R base 0.9 again and apply, so it will be again. Thank you. Okay. If we are changing the place of any point, بصوا اللي هيحصل. الدايرة بتيجي معايا. حلو. Here we have 4 adaptive points and we need to make our column. Very easy now. We have this section. Press control and go to the second circle. مش عارف اجيبها. يبقى ارفع ايه مع control. Then tab. Once I find it, press control again and select the circle. Now I am selecting 2 circles, going to form, create form and solid form, and it will give me the column. جميل. We need to add here this branch and create here the second one. Same. You are going here, اختار first section, going to the second circle. Okay, I must select the circle. but don't forget to press control. I forgot to press control. So going back again, this is the first circle. Press control and select the second one. And from create form, all create form, and this is the first one. Same, we are going here, select the first section, اللي هو this circle, going here, and press control, select the second circle, and create form, and it will be selected. طب بصوا بقى كده معايا, if you are going for here, I want to make changes. I need to make this 1.2 meters. Then apply. بصوا ايه اللي حصل؟ الكولوم كله اتغير مره واحده. If we need to make this 0.5 okay, the column changed. يبقى كله بيتغير على طول. Why? Because we model this column in adaptive component. Okay, طب انا هرجع تاني هنا. This is 0.9 and apply and okay. Now we already created الفيرست فيز فور اور بروجكت اللي هو عباره عن ايه؟ عملنا الكولوم بتاعي. Again we said الفيرست فيز creating the column. We already created our column.